The king and queen were riding upon a summer's day, and a blackbird flew above them to hear what they did say. The king said he liked apples. The queen said she liked pears. And what shall we do with the blackbird who listens unawares?
Daffodil Harry, mystical noble flower king.